Keep my eyes open.
It is about that time. And here we are.
Cut it out, man! Ignis!
Don't be late.
Well, I expected more of a challenge.
Better snap some shots while I've got the chance.
Ignis!
No one miss your nice guy! Knocked rules!
No big deal.
Watch the shadow!
Never miss!
I know.
You're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Nice one, Prompto!
It's nothing.
Don't do anything I would. Same to you.
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Nice here.
Yeah.
Huh.
Hate it. Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Thank you.
Well taken.
Maybe I can make a living out of this.
So, just how many photos have you taken?
Well, haven't really been keeping count, but it's a lot. First time outside the Crown City. You bet I'm eager.
Maybe quit making faces and snap some of us too.
My face just does that, and you always shy away from the lens.
Well, now he's given you royal permission.
I prefer photojournalism. Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Welcome back. You boys must be hungry. Think you're up to the task? Be careful.
I saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things are done right.
Having a nice morning? Till next time!
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
For our next story, Lady Luna Freya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace. Nor the pride I take in my betrothal, playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will...
Thank you.
set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the...
Prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And save the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Huh. Ready to set sail?
Just got...
A feature on the wedding.
And get a load of Lady Lunafreya's dress.
That's some fancy fabric work. Bet the groom can't wait to see it on his bro.
Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. I'll see you later.
Time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha.
Breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Wow, the color's amazing.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
Wah!
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal.
Gotcha! Prince of Pain.
Yep. Here I am! And on we go.
Yep.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. No, that's your nice guy.
Hey! Not.
Back. Pronto.
You're mine.
Nice one, Pronto.
Never knew what hit him. Rock and roll!
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
We're here.
You see this, Nacht?
What about it?
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea? See you next time.
Time.
Toward the fish!
Huh.
Great job, Noct. About time for a new line, ain't it? Won't get a good cast like that. Put your back into it. Ease off on the reeling.
Wow.
You did good. Respool the line before it's too late.
Come on. Come to Papa.
Emperor Aedelus Aldercapt completed his scheduled tour of the crowd.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again. Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right. You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, although I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Appreciated. Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. What do you feel? No end of headaches, this lot. Thank you for your patronage.
Out of service indeed.
Ah, man. Not a ship in sight. What gives?
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Alticia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince Eleusis bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche? It ain't rocket science. Just give me the stones.
He's really got your number, Nox.
Huh. Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way.
It's Alticia.
Hey, buddy.
What's up?
Taking a little stroll?
How come you're all alone?
You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Well, gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
All right, this one's perfect.
Here you go, caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Welcome back. Allow me to take your order. Thank you for your patronage.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
Is that the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
These bites? How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky, so you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't...
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat.
Aww, I think he likes you.
I guess.
Clawed his way into your heart.
Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Is this place amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, sounds like it's made a good first impression. The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity.
Time to go.
All right. Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
Royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down. Everybody out.
Should be a nice change of pace.
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Time to go. Sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Say your prayers. Wow, the color's amazing.
Huh?
OMG. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.